Hi, in this video, I want to show you how you can measure noise using your smartphone. It's very simple. First, go to your Play Store, then in the search bar, type in noise. After you type in noise, different application opens. You need to select this one called Sound Meter and Noise Detector. It's built by Tools Dev. Just select that and then touch the install. It might take some time for it to install. It's not a very complicated app, so it should be quick. Then open it. You got to read the privacy and then you can start. So obviously it need to be allowed to record audio to be able to record noise. So you need to allow. Hello? Ha? Who? He? So you can see the voice level changes as I talk, and these are measured in decibel. Decibel is the unit by which noise is recorded at. So I want to test my air conditioner that I recently bought from Amazon. It's very noisy, so I want to really see how noisy it is. So what we can do, we can pause that just to get a sense of how noisy different things are. You can select here and then go to level of noise. What are the typical noise levels for different things? So now I'm gonna turn on my air conditioner and see how much noise does it really makes. So I paused it. In order to start it from the beginning, you need to touch the refresh button. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope now you learned how to use this app to measure noise, because noise is one of the big problems in this city life. And now as the weather is getting warm and I'm in lockdown, I want to open the window, but there's so much noise outside. And when I close the window, the sun is falling into my room. Even though I put the curtain, it's really very warm. I can't do anything. And I bought this air conditioner. Air conditioner doesn't cool and it makes a lot of noise. So for me, noise is really important, and I thought it will help you to also decide which air conditioner you want to buy and how you can measure the noise. If noise bothers you as much as it bothers me, put that in the comments below. What the experience you have with the noise in your life when you were traveling, when you were stuck in a hotel. I remember one time I was in a hotel. The hotel was next to a highway and a motorway in the UK. And the window was not able to be locked completely, and the noise was coming in from the motorway, and it was so noisy I couldn't sleep. And there was other times that I was in another hotel that the air conditioner was also making too much noise and you couldn't even turn it off, and it was so hot. There were so many other noises around, I don't know, TVs and radios that sometimes you could hear from the other room next to you in a hotel. Okay, I hope you enjoyed watching this video and learn how to now record noise, learn more about noise. And if you did, please don't forget to subscribe. I really need to get to that 10,000 subscribers, and once I get to that 10,000 subscribers, I will be able to create more nice fantastic videos just for you guys. And please don't forget to share this video. If you liked it, put a thumbs up, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.